The other thing that we want to talk to you now about, which is a new feature on the TD-50, it's the first time you've been able to do this on any V-Drums kit, is you're able to load in your own samples. So Roland kits have always shipped with always great samples on them as well, great user sounds, but now you can load in your own sounds. If you've made a, you know, a specific recording on your album and you want to use your album snare when you go out and perform, you can do on this as well. So you can load in sounds from the SD card on the side on here, and then you can either choose to use that just on its own, and it would be sort of dynamic, they would just sort of lower the volume of them as you hit them there, or you can choose to layer it with an existing sound on that. So that's actually a pretty cool feature. So you can choose in the sub menu on here what you want to layer it together. So you might be using one of the snares in there and also layering it with your own sound, but you can specify if you want it to be a mix, so it'll play both samples together, or you could specify if you want it to be a fade, so it could go, for instance, you might be using one of the inbuilt snares for all of your lower velocity stuff, but then you might, when you're doing much heavier hits, want to trigger your sample in there. So you can choose the fade point on that, so whether you want it to come in just at the top of the velocity or at a lower level on there. But it's very cool, allows you to layer in whatever you want, hand claps. You could even layer a kick drum on top of your snare if you wanted to for a bit of extra depth. Very, very cool indeed.